Rise and shine. 6 a.m. and your hand can't make it to the alarm clock before the voices in your head start telling you that it's too early, too dark, and too cold to get out of bed. Aching muscles lie still in rebellion, pretending not to hear your brain commanding them to move. A legion of voices are shouting their unanimous permission for you to hit the snooze button and go back to dreamland. But you didn't ask their opinion. The voice you've chosen to listen to is one of defiance. A voice that says there was a reason you set that alarm in the first place. So sit up, put your feet on the floor, and don't look back, because we've got work to do. Welcome to the grind. For what is each day but a series of conflicts between the right way and the easy way? 10,000 streams fan out like a river delta before you, each one promising the path of least resistance. Thing is, you're headed upstream. And when you make that choice, when you decide to turn your back on what's comfortable and safe and what some would call common sense, well, that's day one. From there, it only gets tougher. So just make sure this is something you want, because the easy way out will always be there, ready to wash you away. All you have to do is pick up your feet. But you aren't going to, are you? With each step comes the decision to take another. You're on your way now, but this is no time to dwell on how far you've come. You're in a fight against an opponent you can't see, but oh, you can feel him on your heels, can't you? Feel him breathing down your neck. You know what that is? That's you. Your fears, your doubts, and insecurities all lined up like a firing squad, ready to shoot you out of the sky. But don't lose heart. While they're not easily defeated, they are far from invincible. Remember, this is the grind, the battle royale between you and your mind, your body, and the devil on your shoulder who's telling you that this is just a game. This is just a waste of time. Your opponents are stronger than you. Drown out the voice of uncertainty with the sound of your own heartbeat. Burn away your self-doubt with a fire lit beneath you. Remember what we're fighting for, and never forget that momentum is a cruel mistress. She can turn on a dime or the smallest mistake. She is ever searching for the weak place in your armor, that one tiny thing you forgot to prepare for. So as long as the devil is hiding the details, the question remains, is that all you got? Are you sure? And when the answer is yes, when you've done all you can to prepare yourself for battle, then it's time to go forth and boldly face your enemy, the enemy within. Only now you must take that fight into the open, into hostile territory. You're a lion in a field of lions, all hunting the same elusive prey with a desperate starvation that says victory is the only thing that can keep you alive. So believe that voice that says you can run a little faster, and you can throw a little harder, and that for you, the laws of physics are merely a suggestion. Luck is the last dying wish of those who want to believe that winning can happen by accident. Sweat, on the other hand, is for those who know it's a choice. So decide now, because destiny waits for no man. And when your time comes, and 1,000 different voices are trying to tell you you're not ready for it, listen instead to that lone voice of dissent. The one that says you are ready, you are prepared. It's all up to you now. So rise and shine.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our professional lives. All comes down to today. Either we heal as a team, or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time. Now, I can't do it for you. I'm too old. I look around, I see these young faces, and I think, I mean, I made every wrong choice a middle-aged man can make. I pissed away all my money, believe it or not. I chased off anyone who's ever loved me. And lately, I can't even stand the face I see in the mirror. You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from you. I mean, that's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game of inches. So is football. Because in either game, life or football, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's the difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. Now I can't make you do it. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. Yeah. That's the team, gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals. That's football, guys. That's all it is. Now, what are you gonna do?
I'm fragile. I feel pain. I hurt. I open my eyes. I create. I conquer. I hold the power. I'm a thinker. I crave victory. I do not give up. I feel no fear. I fear no man. I'm an athlete, a warrior, an artist.
Some of y'all been worship since you was in high school, so you don't really know how to grind. Like, you talk grind. Like, I love it. Like, I go into the weight room, and y'all playing like Pac. Y'all playing Biggie. Like, y'all all in it. Like, you like Pac, but you don't have the spirit of Pac. You like love Pac. You like listening to Pac. You like listening to Biggie. You like to talk about the grind, but you don't really know what the grind's like. I know what the grind is like. I started from the bottom.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. Beyond measure.
I'm gonna show you how great I am. Last night I cut the light off in my bedroom, hit the switch, was in the bed before the room was dark. I'm gonna show you how great I am. Only last week I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean I make medicine sick. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
This kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew.
I'm gonna show you how great I am. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. I'm gonna show you how great I am. All of you chumps are gonna bow when I whoop him. All of you, I know you got him. I know you got him picked, but the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stop being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame. Like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Because if you're willing to go through all the battling you gotta go through to get to where you wanna get, who's got the right to stop you? I mean, maybe some of you guys got something you never finished, something you really wanna do, something you never said to someone, something. And you're told no, even after you pay your dues. Who's got the right to tell you that? Who? Nobody. It's your right to listen to your gut. It ain't nobody's right to say no after you earn the right to be where you wanna be and do what you wanna do. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
If you wanna shine like a diamond, you gotta get cut like a diamond. And the version you are today is good, but it ain't great, and it definitely ain't phenomenal. But if you're willing to make some adjustments, it is nothing you can't have. If you think the person you are right now is going to get you to this level, you've lost your mind. But if you're willing to get cut, if you're willing to get constructive criticism, if you're willing to go through professional development, if you're willing to grow and learn more tomorrow than you knew today, then you can get to the next level. But this version is not going to take you to that level. You can't be getting up at 6 or 7 o'clock in the morning and think you're going to be on his level. You're going to have to get up a little earlier.
What I want to invite you to do, what I want you to consider, is that every single time you go and do something hard, because a lot of people, their excuses are that it's easier said than done. You know, it's kind of hard to do that. Well, it's supposed to be hard. Look, if it wasn't difficult, then there'd be no growth. There would be no resistance. There'd be nothing to force you to grow stronger with. And that's why I say the most important reason, the most important thing, the most important gift that you receive by taking action in the direction of your dreams is not attaining your dream. It's you growing stronger and becoming a stronger version of yourself through the challenges, through the resistance, and because it's hard.
But the truth that will set men free is the truth men don't want to hear. You gotta change. You gotta take responsibility for your stuff. You gotta clean your act up. You're not your act. You need to get your life together. You've got genius in you. Challenge yourself, push yourself, make yourself come up with something. Use your imagination. So what? You fell flat on your face. So what? Learn from the experience and start again. Don't count yourself out. Forget about the mistakes yesterday. Forget about all your failures yesterday. Forget about what you don't have. That's not important. Only thing that we have is right now. And what you will find is that you know more than you realize that you know. That you're more creative and more resourceful than you realize that you are. See, the universe responds to the man or woman that refuses to be denied that business that you want, that dream that you have of controlling your destiny. That is yours. That power to create that is yours. That's available to you. But you've got to be willing to stand there and face disappointment, not have support, be lonely, doubt yourself sometimes, be rejected again and again and again, become bankrupt if necessary. If it's difficult, so what? If it's inconvenient, so what? Don't sentence yourself to a lifetime of being miserable, a lifetime of being broke, a lifetime of being unhealthy, a lifetime of being in a relationship that is no longer fulfilling to you. You are a human being. Don't volunteer your life that way. Your life has too much value to the universe. You've got something to contribute. You've got something to give. But the challenge is to hold on. And if you hold on tenaciously, I say the universe is on your side.
If you think it's going to be easy, if you think you're just going to get that business started without any trials or tribulations, forget about it. Don't even try to be successful. It's a wrap. It's not going to be easy. But I want you to feel that pain going through your body. And as pain leaves your body, guess what's going to take its place? Success. And so you got to change your mindset. All right? We got to stop looking at pain as if it's something negative. All right? Listen to me. If it was easy, everybody would do it. No pain, no gain.
Focus! Today, when you walk into that arena, there is no holding back. There is 110% effort. There is maximum commitment. There is no holding back. Do you hear me? You don't get anywhere holding back. Champions don't hold back. Beasts don't hold back. The greats never hold back. You are strong, focused, always ready. You are calm, prepared, hands steady. You are a beast, a champion, ready for fame. You are a beast, a lion, no one will tame. Go all out, give 110. You have more heart than 10,000 men.
Are you focused?
I am focused. I am focused. I am focused.
I am machine. I am beast. I see challenge. I feast.
Let's go. Let's go.
You are unstoppable. No one has the power to stop you. No one has the strength to halt you. Your desire and heart will destroy anyone that gets in your way.
Get the job done. Don't look around to see if others are watching. Don't seek recognition. Don't seek approval. You don't need it. You will be better without it.
You don't listen to haters. They hate because they are small. You are far from small. You are large and in charge. Large in charge.
No matter how many disappointments along the way, my mind remains stronger than ever. Every minute, every hour, every day, focused to the finish.
Your love is the work. The pride in the work, the toughest of work.
The enormous satisfaction you get when you look at yourself in the mirror and you know, without a doubt, you are self-made. Your place has been earned. Your place is deserved. There's no better feeling.
Self-made, strong, powerful, prepared, focused, hungry for more. Repeat after me. This is my time. I have a vision and no one will get in my way. No one will alter my beliefs. No one will roadblock my goals. I will move aside all barriers to my dreams. I will rip them to shreds and leave them scattered on the ground. That's how bad I want this. I want it more than anything or anyone. There is no plan B. There is no falling back. There is only one option. Succeed at all costs. Reach the top. Reach the goal.
You are focused. Your eyes are on the prize.
Your eyes are on the prize. Pain is temporary. Greatness is forever. Are you going to live this day as if it is your last shot to make something of yourself? Give your all. Show your heart. Show your drive. Push yourself to the absolute limit. You will succeed. You will succeed. You will succeed.